What's the problem?
This your house?
No, I live in the next town over. I just like to walk around in my robe.
Oh, tighten your belt, because your boob's hanging out. You don't have permits for this job.
So? I'm not bothering anyone.
One of your neighbors complained.
Which one?
I'm so sorry.
You can't just walk into my house.
You have no idea what I can do.
You're a pain in the ass.
You're a fucking cunt.
Get out!
You have never said hello to me. You have never smiled even a little bit. And you sit out there and you scowl at everybody that walks by your rundown house that looks like shit and smells like chicken that you fried 23 years ago. Then I do one small construction project and you have to go behind my back. And I wanted to teach my son the banana split and dive. Because I don't have a lot of time.